What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to disable two-step verification on your Roblox account. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, open up your preferred browser and navigate to roblox.com. Make sure you're logged in to the correct Roblox account. Once you're logged in, click on the gear icon on the top right corner of the screen to access your account settings. In the My Settings section, access the Security tab. Here, you'll find various security-related options for your Roblox account. Under the Two-Step Verification section, you'll see different two-factor authentication options to turn the two-step verification on or off. To turn the two-step verification off, toggle the switches to turn it off. In my case, it's just the email switch. A confirmation prompt will appear, informing you about the implications of disabling two-step verification. Read through the information and make sure you understand the risks. If you are certain about your decision, click on Disable to confirm. Enter the verification code you received in your linked email account. You've successfully disabled two-step verification on your Roblox account. Remember that while it simplifies your login process, it also removes an additional layer of security. Make sure to keep your account credentials safe. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.